It's the first cut of Practical Woman. Your mama was a practical woman. She practically drove me insane. Spent half her lifetime trying to catch a rebel, and the other half trying to make me change. Chocolate blonde and huggy like an angel, body like Playboy centerfold. She ran away until the day she caught me. No, I don't think we're ever getting old. Now you and me, we've got to do some thinking. The panfish are down and biting in the pond. We throw the duck boat in the halftime and tell your mom we're fishing till we're done. Hey boy, what do you think you're doing? You strip the line right out to the grass. What the hey? I think you got a big one. I got a net and you got a 5-pound bass. We've got the big fish curled up in the cooler. We're gonna show your mom what we can do. But first we're stopping at the Buckhorn so you can show my fishing buddy that it's true. We're out of luck. Her hostile look standing in the doorway. She found the truck and boat outside the bar. Little brother at her knee, baby sister in her arms. Kids in a bar is a domestic cop alarm. That black and shiny cruiser with the guy and gal for crew. God knows what our finest cops will do. Then Junior held the bass up for the whole damn world to see. He's beautiful. He's beautiful. Wife and mama squeal. Does that guy in Albany still stuff fish?